Okay. Share this link around. Is posting links in Brishgrims, is that allowed?
I don't know. I got muted for sending a Google Maps link, so.
Okay, I'll just not do that then.
I don't know if that was meant to happen though, because the staff were confused. Seconds on Dojo. I'm so slow right now. I should probably turn on the heat. My fingers are ice.
Alright, we're pinging. Oh, someone's in. What's up, chat?
Hey, do you want to be on offense or defense when we play?
I'll do offense. It'll be more entertaining.
Okay.
I'm just figuring out shit, like places to send this shit right now.
Mm-hmm. Shit.
Yo, what's up, Aiden?
Wait, what? Are you kidding?
Okay. What's up, Cold? Cold, we're gonna see how it goes. We've got Scottish is getting on. He's got a teammate. I don't know who it is though. Right. Yeah, I don't think I got any more places to send this shit, to be honest. Yeah, Zekra, I'm gonna play that as well. I mean, when is it? It's in 20 minutes, right? I might just have to take a short break from the bridge. The bridge games to do that. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, okay, I just realized I have a tournament in 20 minutes, but it's like, I don't think it'll take crazy long. I could probably get it over with fast.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to do a solo game in the meantime?
Nah.
Or are you going to go? Yeah, I got you.
I think I'll just wait for Scott to get on. I'll do one against him, and then I'll get on for that tournament.
Okay.
I'll just tell him I'll be back in like 20 minutes after it. It's probably been a little longer than that, but it's not that bad.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a shovel 1v1 tournament in mini walls. I need Scottish to get on soon. I'm getting a lot of viewers. They're gonna leave if he doesn't get on soon. Dude, this shit always happens. I try to get something organized before like the start of the stream.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, what's up, Char? Is that Char on that account? Let's see that. Okay. Chat, we're just waiting on some people to get on. It'll be like 1 minute. Let's see what we can do real quick while we're waiting. Does it let them duel me if I go to hippo practice?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you should. Let me check. Slash duel. GG. No. It just says unable to duel while you're not in the lobby. It doesn't say you're offline.
Okay. I should go back to hub then.
Uh-huh.
You know what? Okay, let's just duel and then just melee until then.
I got you.
I don't want to do a 1v1 bridge game. That's like, that's going to make me want to get off really fast. Just do fists only on a base. Yo, I'm ass.
You're better.
Alright, we can just do with this. I'm gonna get, I'll just scat back up the phone when we get low.
I got you.
Oh shit. Oh damn, that actually doesn't work.
Oh, that was stupid.
I knew you were not gonna see that shit. Dude, where are these guys at?
Weren't they like 12 and 3 or something?
I don't know. It was like 12 and 7 or something.
Oh, I'm getting fucked.
Oh, damn.
He's better?
Shit. That shit didn't happen?
creative mode.
Wait, what, dude, where is fucking Scottish?
He started another game.
Yeah, actually.
Why did I do that? That hits like king. Look at you go.
Dude, I'm just like, sometimes I'm good at that shit with block hitting, but when I have to like W tap, I'm. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I think I might just end up playing this shovel tournament before we do any bridge.
All good with me. Dude, cannot place blocks today, swear to God. Yeah, I've been queuing Hypixel Bridge just because the players are so mindlessly easy. I'm just trying to practice mechanics the entire time.
Yeah. That shit just gets me bored as fuck. I can't do that shit.
I don't know.
Let's go on Hypixel. I'm just gonna message Scottish saying that I have something to do for a little bit.
Oh, wait, let me get on Tiger.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna get on Lilo instead.
Yeah, what's up, Josie?
Yeah, it's...
Okay.
It's Lilo day.
Yeah. What's up, Jojo? Okay.
Oh, you didn't send me a stream link.
Oh, yeah.
I got you, no worries, I'm on it.
Yeah, just keep that shit open, get that watch time. I'm trying to build towards monetization, but... Alright. Go green, and then go soldier.
Yep. Actually, I want the builder kit.
No, you have to go soldier.
I'm joking.
That one gets a stone shovel. That shit's broken.
No, I know.
Oh, you know this shit?
Yeah. Yeah, I played this. It's probably like the first game that I actually mained, but I wouldn't really say I mained it, because I only have like...
Dude, builder just sucks.
300 games in it or something. Huh? No, yeah, of course it does.
I didn't even know that shit, because, like, I'd never go near that shit. Alright, yeah, just leave the map flat, and then we just wait until the walls go down.
I got you.
Wait, who's my first round? Oh, wait, we're on the same team.
Yeah.
Oops.
You should go green. I was like, is this intentional, or...
I think I think I... Oh, I probably glitched off of yellow. I swear I pressed yellow. I don't know. Maybe I'm just stupid. Jojo, what are you up to right now?
I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna check now.
Alright, make sure you have green selected.
Nah, you got glitched off. You got... Sorry, what's up?
Make sure you have green selected this time, though.
I do.
Okay, cool. Alright, wait. Did I open this shit? Okay, I did. Leia, okay, I don't know. I've seen this guy, but I don't know him. No hate, probably a free first round.
We're just playing for kills?
Yeah, it's just 1v1s in mid.
Alright, gotcha.
We just break the pillars before we do that shit too, because the pillars are shit.
Mm-hmm. But you can't reset your kit. I'll live.
Alright, I just break them like four highs so we don't get hit into them.
Mm-hmm. Are we allowed to place blocks?
Nah, no blocks, no blocks.
Okay.
I'm actually warming up for a tournament. I haven't done this shit in forever. Alright.
Yep.
Shovel.
Oh, shovel. Yeah, my bad. Hold up. Let me just change my F key because I'm going to press my sword by accident if I don't. Sorry, my first lock key. There we go.
Damn, I suck.
He's crazy with it.
I suck. I'm gonna get first rounded. It's over.
Free first round, my ass.
Fuck dude, I'm actually gonna get first rounded. Oh my god, this is terrible. Alright.
Oh, I suck. Holy. You're just better. Look at you go.
Watch this.
Ooh, hit select. Crazy. Oh my god, you're better. We use the slabs. I lose. Right. Oh fuck.
Wait, let me change the title real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Shove menu. Alright, wait.
Oh, wait.
50.
What? Oh, I reselected builder bags. So.
Tournament winners. POV.
Yeah, I accidentally selected builder.
Okay. You can just void.
I did, yeah.
Okay.
Oh. We're over there.
Damn, I fucking suck.
I hit the pillar there. We should probably remove those.
Oh, you hit the pillar there?
Yeah, I hit the fucking stair, dude.
Wait, surely you didn't hit the pillar.
Okay, maybe I didn't. It fucking felt like it, though. I just did not move on that second hit from you.
Bro, Woozy, I think I might get first rounded with this. With, like, how I'm playing right now. This is bad.
Who are you against?
Oh, I don't even know the guy. I've seen him, but, like, I don't know. All right, just come here. Wait, let's just fight it.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, that's not a shovel. Wait, are we allowed to use the terrain?
I mean, we could, but, like, better to just play it normal.
Okay. Only reason I ask is because I can go for some crazy crits on the slabs if I wanted to. Oop. Ouch, fall damage sucks. Ah, you're better.
Did you?
So, what's the idea then? Just go for max kills, or...?
Oh, yeah, no, it's like a best of, I think it's a best of three. Something like that.
Gotcha, okay, gotcha.
Wait, Woozy, Char wants to do it in one big party? Dude, no way we're doing this shit one by one. This shit's gonna take hour. This shit's gonna take like 4 hours if we do this one by one. Oh no, it's a shovel tournament. Wait, I'm getting invited to Dewey's tournament. Wait, what is this? Wait. Is this a Bed Wars scrim? Wait. I might just have to play this. Oh, we're gonna do mini walls. Maybe? I don't even know. I mean, I feel like in a party like this, whatever team has me is just gonna die instantly. I don't know how to play Bed Wars. At least not like these guys. I think I'm the only person in this entire party that's not Pugs.
Mm-hmm. I was about to say, about the only thing I can do in Bed Wars is PvP.
Wait, is Pezzy in this tournament too? Yeah, Pezzy is in it. Okay, I think we're still playing the shovel tournament. At this guy. I'm gonna be awful. I'm actually probably gonna lose in the first two rounds. I'm really terrible at melee right now. That or you're just playing fucking insane. Because I think normally I can beat you in just straight melee.
Mm-hmm. I'm playing like I always do, to be fair.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe I'm just ass.
I was about to say, it's not like I'm bad at melee, but you're about to be fighting some people who shouldn't be either.
Yeah. I don't know if my first round... I think my first round's probably going to be free. My second round is like... This guy beats me even when I'm playing alright. When I can't block it.
Mm-hmm.
Can I add Wheezy to VC?
Yeah, go for it. I don't care.
Alright.
Yo.
Dude, I'm actually terrible right now. I'm gonna get fucking second rounded. Minimum's gonna fucking, like, destroy me in this shit.
Oh, you fight Minimum?
Yeah, Minimum's gonna be my second round if I win.
I mean, Minimum's alright.
Nah, okay, bro, you don't understand how much fucking worse I am when I can't block it. When I have to double tap instead.
You're so good, like...
I mean, yeah, but bro, it's like, it's not even close, bro. My melee is so much worse when I can't block it. I rely on that shit.
I've been doling pot recently, been fighting like Satsi and Aiden. Dude, I'm like looky ready, no joke.
Dude, every time I feel like I want to do that, I just start forgetting to duel them.
Dude, pot. Nah, bro. Once you fight like five games of pot and you fucking want to like. It's just so not like mind numbing. Like, it's actually like. Like, your brain gets fried playing pot.
Yeah.
Someone dueled me in UHC.
I want to do it more, but like. I don't know, I don't go out of my way to do it. So, I just don't do it.
I've played UHC like twice in the last 2 years.
Like actual UHC or duels?
Duels.
Dude,
I think I don't think I've played UHC proper for like 3.5 years, 4 years.
Yeah, that's reasonable.
Oh, re-render. Yeah, what's up with the random re-renders midway through a game now? Usually used to happen at, like, the start of the fight or whatever. Wait, oh, my hotkeys are fucked. There we go.
Yeah, thank you, Laz, bro.
You can see my head hotkey was
wait, no,
set
thank you, Clutch,
to
bro.
My sixth slot.
Bro, Clutch, I'm gonna be honest, bro. This shit's gonna go bad.
No, I think Sean wants to, like, make a video out of it. That's why, GG. You said your head's in your sixth, like, you press it over.
No. My sixth slot. I set my... My UHC layout's fucked, but no, my head slot is not 6, but I had my first slot key set to 6, because we were doing the shovel duels.
That's crazy. The little fucking, like, y'all bridge players, y'all low-key, like, I remember I was talking to Graker about it. Y'all actually do not have keybinds, like.
Wait, sure.
Oh no, my keybinds are just
like,
cringe.
No. Like Graker told me that, like, some people like literally just scroll.
Well, yeah, they do, but I don't know if there's any actually good players that scroll. Not anymore, anyways.
Nah, come on. There's gotta be some goated.
I don't think you can play quick enough without my water didn't over.
Definitely could.
Oh.
We do not have to join that call, bro.
Yeah, nah. I'm just telling him I'm live. I don't want to join a big one. I'm not trying to get turned.
I think I was about to get three yet.
I don't think anyone in there would turn me, but like, there's gonna be like that one guy I don't know that's just gonna start saying the hard R out of nowhere.
Dude, run it up sword heal.
Alright.
Sword heal, no block hit. Oh, not me.
Oh. Just do fists instead.
Okay.
Set a platform up in bridge and do sumo?
Hell no.
Oh, nah.
Two games going. Shushra is delusional.
Two games at once is so slow. How many rounds are there? Or how many people are participating?
Like, I don't know. How many are in party? Like 12, I think. And there's a loser's racket. And it's, you have to die three times in the first bracket to get to the loser's bracket, and you have to die three times again in the loser's bracket, like each round. So it's gonna take a while. Yeah, it's lucky. I thought it was gonna be a big ping fight, GG, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Like, no, like, not even just like the low ping wins, like, low key high ping, yeah, I'm crazy. High ping, like, it just gives you a boost. Like, always double hit.
I mean, you can always double hit them back, though.
Dude. They're crazy with it, though. They're better, though. They get the Jossay hit. Okay. SL not the combo, no kidding.
But we're
no turning, bro. Yeah, no turning, bro.
Nah, you're not one of those.
Yeah, no turning. Don't be boxing, no turn.
I was about to say, go do boxing. Have fun with the hit registration, dude.
Alright, yeah, you're locked.
Okay, you know what? Maybe I'm not dog shit. Maybe Brace is actually speed. The goat.
He had speed, that's why. No kissy.
I don't think I had speed there. I think it was out.
Yeah, let's go play in the terrain, babe. No terrain.
Alright.
You're better?
You sizzle it? Yeah.
I've been doing it like every time this game.
I just noticed.
Yeah, every time he's comboed you, he's selected into it.
It's like on high pixel.
Not every time, yeah, but crazy. Like a lot of them.
Yeah, I think it's all but one so far.
No, I'm not showing my true form.
Wait on the king. Wait on the king.
You're just better.
Oh, damn.
You can't do it when it matters. I'm winning off crits right now. Like, you can't tell, but I am. Like, I'm winning off shovel hits.
Okay. Actually, I know GG is. Your crit rate isn't as high as GG so far.
That's I'm gonna
go. Yeah, wise. Yo, I'm really up health.
Dude, I'm like I have another hit. There.
How many?
Your head can say.
Dude, I'm about to fucking starve, bro. Like, what do you want me to be? Like, a hungry child? Like.
Oh, wait, I'm starving as well. Hold on.
True African moment there.
Dude, I mean.
Whoa!
Damn!
Hey, this is why you got demoted, bro. Like,
listen, yeah, on gun.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, who's the goat now?
Wait.
Well, you're gonna head conserve, and then you're gonna speed with that head, and it's gonna be over for me.
Actually, he's gonna prove to you he doesn't need the head.
Dude, he ain't proving squat. He ain't proving jack diddly.
GG, you're holding W too long into combos you've got.
Really?
Yeah. You're getting hit out of the
That one just didn't. That one just didn't register. Wait, what happened to no turning? Wait, are you folding?
Yeah, you're the one turning, buddy. That was only a visual glitch.
Wait, I'm actually the goat. Wait, you're actually scared of me.
Me scared of you? Heck no.
Yo, the rot is crazy. Now I'm boarding your ass.
Heck no. Yo, chill.
How has the tourney not started yet? Yo, that's crazy.
No, give me out. Chill out. Dude, you're fighting the lava way too well.
Yo, the rod is crazy.
Dude, you can admit it, I'm better.
He's about to start axing you in a minute.
Wait.
That's all I needed. I just need something like, oh wait, we're supposed to start, no way. We have to ask him what team to go on. Yeah, wait, how's this even gonna work? Like, who's my first opponent, bruh? Wait, what is jump reset method? Oh, I tried to block it. Oh my god, outplayed. You can't place blocks, by the way.
You can't place blocks.
I was trying to border you. Wait, you're actually hacking.
I used to play Blitz Duels, and this is the only way you would get a combo. Wait, you're looking at Lucky Duck. Oh my god, holy outplay.
Wait! Yo!
You're such a noob.
Yo, you are ass. Yo, wait, you're ass. Wait, you are ass. Wait, you are ass.
Yo, check the damage dealt, buddy. It's 6 for itself.
What do you mean 6 hits up? It's 0 and 0. My melee accuracy is higher. I own you. I'm the king.
That's what they all say, buddy.
They all say they own you? That's kind of wild.
The melee accuracy doesn't lie.
Yo. How'd you do that?
Show who's boss.
Too far. <man. laughs>
Nah, we just got word nuclear's the king. What do you gotta think? Nuclear. Like, what do you think about that?
Fudge.
Wait, they've already.
Might be.
Oh, wait. Minimum didn't show up. I have to fight Sneasler instead. Honestly, I don't know if that's better or worse. I can't fight Sneasler.
Definitely worse.
I feel like Minimum is...
I 3-0'd Ryan, okay, Lion.
I feel like
come.
Minimum is better than at melee, but, like, I struggle with Sneasler bad.
Who did that line just sub in for?
What's his ping?
I don't know, it's pretty low. I know he's NA.
Okay.
I don't get to fight anyone. It's between Oven and Matt. I really hope Oven wins. Even though I really doubt Oven wins.
Nuclear, I think I would probably end up fighting Minimum anyways.
You just break mid.
Are we actually okay?
Yeah, you need to break mid. It's like you've like a oh Badline's playing. No way.
Wait, who is Badline playing for?
I don't know, but he's just playing. On BLMG. He's playing for himself.
Oh wait, we're okay.
Did you goober?
Dude, I thought we were like I saw people mining down.
Heck no, you sold, man.
I was just copying them. Don't blame me.
Yo, what? They're already fighting?
Oh, wait.
Oh my god. It's rape.
Wait, W, bro. You gotta be representing your game mode better.
Oh my god. Oh, Oven, stop it. Oven. Get on his ass, Oven.
Get him, Oven. Dude, Black Oven's my goat. Wait, let me do a dance for him.
Yeah, wait, let's dance for him. Where's he go?
Oh my god, I love Black Oven. That's my goat right there.
Second best blitz. Yo, he's in the middle of all this fighting, right? Wait, W's not winning.
Wait, I'm getting thrown by Pezzy.
Yo, you're not allowed to fight, bro. Quit it. No fighting.
Nah, I just got Oven
one again! Oven one again! Oh my god. Wait, I'm actually gonna be able to fight Oven instead of dumbass Matt. Oven's not too running. Wait, that mean Oven won?
Wait, I'm gonna 1v1 bad lane.
Oven one.
Alright, where's Pezzy at? Oh, damn. Wait. I'm getting harassed.
Oven isn't giving me...
It's best of
a
three?
A fight. Yeah, no, it's first of... It's, yeah, best of three. I thought it would be first.
Oh, wait, damn, wait.
Wait, I look you won. I definitely won my fight against Oven. I'm literally fisting him and it's kind of even.
Oh, GG.
Nah, he got most of those hits before I wasn't fighting back. That was like an even ass fight. Fuck, if bad lines in here, this is bad. I've got like...
Yeah.
I've got at least like three or four people that I'm actually gonna like struggle with.
Alright, blue one, bro. Oh, okay. Cool beans.
Alright, who's going in this one?
It's me and Black Oven.
Oh, shit.
I know. Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
Wait, Shar playing? Okay, yeah, Shar is playing.
Dude, they're only doing... Okay. We're not, me and Oven aren't fighting yet. Wait, there's really no mid on this map. This is a dream map to fight on.
Woozy, stock says hi.
What's high?
Stock says hi.
I thought you said stocked is high.
Yeah, like the player's stock.
Fuck, bro. Bad lines on my team. I can't 1v1 him. Wait,
oh,
Char's
no,
getting fucked up by
even.
Life. Wait, Char's getting fucked up by
even.
Life.
Me and Evan are going even. I'm nervous. So. Well, I can just jump reset. I have lower ping. Wait, fighting bad line? I think it might be. I don't know. Heck no, GG. He's gotta be able to watch him. Oh my god, Sean.
He's gotta watch?
Yeah, he's gotta watch.
Oh, wait. Damn, Sean's already going loser's bracket.
Pezzy's just griefing bad line. No way, Sean sure lost that, dude.
Wait, what are the other matches? Did Pezzy's Echo happen already?
Nah. Oh wait, it's happening right now. Pezzy's winning so far. Yeah, Pezzy won. First game. Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. It's getting down to a nail biter.
Wait, what? Oh, bad line's trying to crit me out. What is Pezzy doing? This guy keeps disappearing.
I'm briefing.
Oh my god, wait, I just killed Pezzy? Wait, maybe I'm gonna win this tournament?
How good's Pezzy?
Pezzy's very good at melee. Mm. I don't know. That's only one fight, though. Wait, what's in my? I'm on red. Dude, Pezzy's doing some weird shit where he's like backing up before trades even start. I never see people do that shit. He's just trying to fuck up people's timing.
Yeah, he's lied. Dude, they're stalling me and Black Oven fighting.
Yeah, they're trying to finish the first round.
All the snaps gonna be horrible. You cannot fight on this shit, bro.
We just have to fill it in after. Dude, I need like my team to help me break this shit.
I see you looking at me. I'm right here. You know that song?
Nah.
What? You'll be seeing those edits?
No. Actually, I think I've seen one with like an Alex Pereira edit or some shit like that.
Honey, I see you looking at me. You haven't seen that?
I think in edits.
Yeah, that's fire.
Alright, where's my boy?
Spectating platform. Yeah, shoot him down.
Where else? Alright. What is this guy doing? Okay.
Yeah, why is Shusher replacing blocks? Like, ban this guy.
I'm holding W too long.
Are you fighting your guy, PG?
Yeah.
He is.
I got him. I asked 1-0.
Nice.
Where's he at? Oh, he got 12.
Oh. Oh my god, Char's losing so bad to Zekra.
But this guy wants to do some weird shit with the blocks.
Dude, Char's gonna get kicked out already. Char's gone. Char's dead. 2 times.
Oh my god, a mess.
I'm gonna tear Oven's ass up, right?
Yeah, you keep falling for fakes, James.
There we go. Wait, Pezzy's got the fucking broken shovel.
Here you go, cool greasy. Let's
go to the next one, right?
Oh no, me and I are gonna be mad close, bro. I'm nervous. BG, like, we're like dead even. This is gonna be bad, bro. Why are y'all using shovels, bro? Fist it up. Oh. Wait. Yo, get out of my combo, GG.
Yo, you fuck.
I'm not a bum like you.
Okay. I just won that even after you guys got me comboed. That would have been all your fault.
He's flawless.
Oh my ass. Yo, sword oh user. My ass. Sword oh user. My ass.
You're literally such a cheater.
Wait, you're so booty.
Dude, don't say that shit.
Yeah, what's up, Saban? What's the next
we
round?
We ready.
Shit, bro, it's me versus fucking Sneasler next. Wait, actually,
Me and Oven.
It's only good people left in the... Even in this one.
Fudge.
Wait, do I have a team? Nah. Oh, it's your time, Woozy. You gotta show him who's boss. I'm watching your match specifically. Don't let me down.
When have I ever?
I don't know, bro, but I'm on your team too, actually. This is like even more.
Yo, break this crab, bro.
Yo, this shit won't break. Alright, you got it, Woozy. Where's the oven at?
Dude. Who's going first?
You go.
No, they're going.
Nah, you guys both go at the same time, no? That's what we like to see!
Fuck that. He's going. Whatever!
Oh my god.
Guy's trying to get. He's trying to fight me like when he's at mid and I'm at my base.
Zekra just isn't moving. Like I'm starting the combo and he's still just trading.
No, the way. Oh my god, they interfered and I still won.
Yeah, GG, I'm pretty sure he's got fairly high click speed. Try to focus more on spacing than going in close.
I don't know, he's just not fucking moving. Like, I'm trying to space it and like expect him to move like to a certain spot and he's just sitting there.
I mean, you started to get it for the most part, you just hit him into the arch.
2-0 baby, 2-0 baby! Oh no, I have to fight Badline.
There you go. Yeah, when somebody's clicking fast like that, you can't stay close, because then you can't knock him out of the trade.
GG, are you still alive?
Huh? Yeah?
Dude, it could be me and you in finals. It's me versus Badline, and then it's gonna be you
Dude,
versus...
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I'm, like...
Dude, you're winning. Actually, Lash and Sneasler are kind of crazy.
Alright, wait, do I have to... Dude, I fight Sneasler the next one?
It's a crazy top four, I won't lie.
Yeah. I think it's going to be me and Pezzy versus... And then you and Badline. But I'm not going to lie, I don't know if either of us make it through that. Alright.
Yeah, dude, it's going to be Pezzy and fucking Badline. Two little goobers.
Alright, I'm going green. I don't know. We're not like, it's not like a huge gap though. Like, we both could definitely upset either of them.
Yeah.
I think like they're both definitely the favorite against each of us.
GG, bro. If we final against each other, we got fist, okay? Are you down or not?
Gonna be like, I don't know about using fist.
It's gonna take you like the whole fucking game to end us.
Dude, we're gonna be here for a while if we do that.
And I know what I bet. GG, you did not go the right team, I think.
Wait, I.
Did you?
I did.
Oh, what's he saying GG for?
I don't know. I'm green.
Is he goober or what?
Alright,
I'm watching.
Alright. I'm getting punched by the other guys.
Who are you fighting?
Sneezer.
Good looks. Good looks, GG. In the books, write it down. Wanna. Oh my god!
Ooh!
Oh! Slurry roll, GG! Good turn. You win that. Yep, nice turn. Beautiful turn, even.
Yo, he wins that trade? That's fucked up. Wait,
I should've hit him.
I should've hit him as wild. Nah, I should've won that trade, though. I gotta wait for him to regen, I think.
Yeah, I think he had natural regen before before you guys entered.
Wait, where is he? Alright, no more mistakes. We're locking in.
Who was that?
No, I suck. I told you, bro, I'm not playing that good. Sneasler's actually like, he fucking counters me. I don't know what it is.
You lost.
You missed two trades in that set.
Oh.
Sorry, two crits in that set, sorry.
Wait, I don't know if it's to three. It might be to three.
It's to two.
It's to two, okay.
That's unfortunate.
Three, best of three, okay. Whatever, loser's bracket run.
Me versus Badline.
I sold that shit
coming
really
up.
Bad.
Mm-hmm.
I had a great start.
The first one you lost. If you remember when I was telling you, you're holding W too long.
Yeah.
You ran into the trade. So instead of continuing the combo for two more hits, you got hit out of it, and then you got comboed. So,
bro, saving it.
You definitely gotta win that.
We come back saving it. Don't worry. Wait, is there a bracket? Oh, there is a bracket reset.
Yeah, I win. Twice.
Fuck, bro. All right. Well, it's best of seven in that. Or wait. Okay. I'm going to Pedizzi. Okay. All right. I'm red. Okay. I'm fighting Dubs. No hate to Dubs, but this is a free round. We're not losing to Dubs. That's
crazy.
Not how we're going out of this tournament. After that, I gotta fight Life or Matt. Probably Life.
Yo, Ray. Yo, what's this about freaking AnyDesk hack? Is that real or? It's real. I mean, I know it's real, but like,
I've not even heard about it.
That's it. Yo, can you look it up and tell me if I need to worry or not? Because I don't know what I'm not trying to read all that. Like, all the articles are like more than one page long.
What's wrong with what's it called? What's wrong with AnyDesk?
They're like certifications got like the servers for the certifications that they use got hacked, which I don't really know what that entails though. Like, that's just jumbo to me. I don't really know what that means, really.
Yeah.
I just deleted it. Like, I know those certifications, like what Windows uses to verify the download and shit, but I don't know if that means they can, like, auto-update malware or what.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, though, I'm kind of surprised with how dog shit I am at W-tapping normally, and the fact that I'm streaming, too, like, I'm honestly surprised I'm doing this good. Normally on stream, I'm terrible at PvP, because my internet can't handle that shit. Oh my god, I just cross-mapped him.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Dude, do not disrespect the big dub.
I comboed him from middle all the way into the void. Alright, one more. Jesus. Yo. I fucking suck, bro. I suck.
Is it 1-0? 1-1?
Yeah, it's 1-1. It's 1-1. We're not getting out the dubs. We're not getting out the dubs.
Do not get out the dubbies.
Missing two hits in that is crazy.
GG. Oh yeah, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Classic. Just like you drew it up.
There we go, okay.
Just like you drew it up.
Yo, that's like...
Ooh. Yo, you should shut the fucking door. Shut the front door.
Oh my god, wait, you're going to my video.
No, I'm not. Yo.
Wait.
No, I don't see.
Okay. I'm against life next.
Oh no, you're gonna have to fight me or Badline to get out of Loser's Racket.
Fuck. Oh, this might be tough.
Oh, this map's literally like fucking so bad. You have to fill mid.
Okay, yeah, he's just gonna dodge that shit.
Yeah.
I think just dodge this one too.
No, there's only two in rotation. Or never mind. I guess it depends on the player count. But usually whenever like there's one ranked game queuing, there's only two maps in rotation, like two servers.
Yeah.
So you have to let one queue out. Oh no, we let the other one queue out, I guess. We let it start. Yeah.
I think we're just clearing maps, I don't even know.
There's a... Actually, I don't know if you can break those things, man. And it takes forever.
Oh yeah, by the way, I think I told Ray this earlier, before we were, like, doing something earlier. Woozy, I got 2 hours of sleep last night.
Dude, your title was like, Sleep Deprived Bridge God or something, I don't know what it was.
Dude, I know. Dude, I was like, I was trying to sleep, and I think it was like 6 before I got to sleep, and I wake up at 8:30 for my alarm.
That's I didn't even crazy, notice you changed your title to $50 Tournament Winners POV.
Yeah.
Yeah, Winners POV might be kind of close,
bro. I suck though. I'm doing dog shit, bro. Winners POV might be like, I might be capping.
Nah. Come on, man.
don't know. Yo, chat, do you think it's worth, like, actually trying for the next one? Because it's life? I'm probably not going to win this shit, period. So, like, do I try for the content, so make it more competitive? Or do I just, like, play until I lose? What are we thinking, Woozy?
Woozy's not sure. Woozy don't know what to hail.
You scared of my trying?
A little bit.
It's okay, I get it.
So this map's so bad, there's terrain no matter where you go. Oh my god, bad line.
Wait, is this oven... this oven's last life?
Oh!
Wait, oven, please! No!
Oh my god!
No, my glorious king! No! Wait, he's gonna get out to Zekra.
Oh my goodness.
Not my fucking goat.
Dude. You know who never let that happen to them?
Who?
Groggy 420.
Wait, okay, I need it.
Yeah.
All I need to stay warm against Pezzy.
All any disk software should be considered compromised, so yeah, just leave it uninstalled. Run a malware check and then you should be fine.
What happened?
Damn. Wait.
I'll keep reading and I'll let you know.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, now I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of what I got too. I like gave up.
It's like the information is vague because any desk won't really say anything.
That's yeah. Like sounds like about right.
I think I'm doing that. I'm jumping too early. That's what I'm doing wrong. I figured it out.
Yeah, no jumps to play, bro. Oh, I definitely have to go now.
You have to leave?
No, I have to fight, probably.
Oh, yeah. It's probably going to be you guys, and then after it'll be us.
Oh, is that you meant to be jump reducing, by the way?
Yeah. Or no, it's meant to be jumping for an early hit, but I've been doing it too early.
I thought you were going for crits, yeah.
Nah, doing that for crits that close is just you're going
to
get fucked.
Yeah, no, that's what I mean. That's what it looks like you're trying to do.
No, I'm trying to go for, like, the early free hit, like, start a combo from it, but...
Mm-hmm.
Best of five.
Fucking up the timing. You have to do it like you're close enough so that like if you fuck it up, you can just trade it anyways.
Nah, I know. I just didn't know that that's what you were trying to do because you were doing it so fucking early.
Yeah.
Ass map, bruh. Half slabs everywhere. And that's gonna take forever to mine. Yeah.
Alright, this is a good one.
Oh,
I need to get better at melee. My melee's not that good. I feel like it's only not good though because I only play Rod. Like if I actually just dueled people that like are good at melee, then I could probably get good at it fast. I know what to do, I just don't have the timing down.
Yeah, Woozy, speaking of half slabs, hop on scrims and duel somebody on slab.
You'll have Heck some fun. Nah.
You'll have some fun.
Heck nah, man.
Slab like one of their custom maps? Like what are we talking about?
Yeah, Logning and I spent like 2 hours to make a map, and
why we dodged that map?
For? Wait, that one was good.
It's as painful as we could possibly.
Someone probably got split to the wrong team. Wait, okay, this one's just perfect. This is actually the best one. Alright, I'm rooting for you, Woozy. you better prove me right.
Okay, dude.
I'm not prove me right. You better make me proud. I think Badlands gonna win. I'll be honest. Badlands fucking crazy at melee.
Oh, yada yada yada.
It's okay, you got it though. I believe in you.
I'm gonna switch my sword for like the last hit.
Nah, that's crazy.
Flash it for like a single tick.
Nah, Char's in the stream right now, he's actually about to catch your ass.
Barbara, I'm just cheesing, man.
Nah, you're actually out of the tournament, you're eliminated.
Heck
it's like
nah.
Taking Builder's Kit? Let's go.
Yeah, get rid of this.
Okay.
All right. Wait, GG, have you been knocked out or?
Nah, I'm in loser's bracket.
Okay. I didn't know.
I'll be next after this. Yeah, I'll be after this one. Okay. Y'all fighting yet?
Heck no, bro. Keep mine up.
Yeah, this shit's enough. Bro, don't be scared. You gotta lock in.
I'm a little
scared,
bro.
Get in there.
Scared. All Valen wants to fight. Okay.
Okay. All right. Good luck, bro. First to three. Good start.
Beautiful.
Good start. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's beautiful.
Yo.
He has to come up fast. Wait.
Oh.
Nah, Michal's just killing him.
What? Cool beans.
Alright.
Walk out the way, bitch! Fucking retard Pezzy.
Okay. Alright. You got it, you got it. Dude, what is Michal doing?
Wait, what's
Michal
doing?
Okay, you know what? That one, I think you were down in that one. So you know what? We can accept that.
Okay.
We can accept that one. You were down in damage. He got more crits.
Nah, bro, that first one's some bullshit, bro.
Yeah, if you've got an account on AnyDesk, by the way, change the password to something you don't typically use.
Nah, I don't have an account.
Just, AnyDesk get all their shit leaked?
I just have it to get SS.
Yeah, their production environment was... I can read the actual report they gave.
Nah, that's alright, I actually know if the shit got leaked. I don't just think I have it.
Their report's really short, about? Never mind, hold on.
What are you yapping about, bro? Break the snow, bro. Break the excess snow.
Alright. Okay, yeah. Alright. Wait.
That's over.
Dude, Nessie's like walking in front of me. He's like obstructing my view.
Yeah, if you... Have you used the web portal for my.anydesk.com?
No.
No, an account? Not made an account.
Okay, that's fine.
All right, wait. We got
You're children.
We got Pezzy versus Sneasler. Yo, what is Michal doing? Yo, Michal's ending me. I was trying to spec.
Find that on again.
Just being like a chill guy.
Oh, he got the IGN meme. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah, Michal's always got all the crazy memes.
I don't know what he's doing.
Oh,
I think he's just jumping.
Yeah, I think he's...
I think he's not W-tapping, he's just jumping. Alright, watch this comeback. It's comeback season.
Alright. It's 2-0 for both in both 1v1s.
Dude, this kid!
Oh my god.
Don't tell anyone.
Yo, he was 2-1, he was 2-1! I mean, if he didn't see it, I'm not gonna say anything, but... Surely Badline saw that shit, bro.
Well, he thinks you used your pickaxe.
It was my sword, man.
Yeah, I know, I saw it. Wait, check the pickaxe. What's the damage on that? It's 5, isn't it? 5 versus 4.
Damn, someone's killing my wither. Alright, bro, we're back.
Let's kill my wither.
Alright. Wait, I need Pezzy to warm me up real quick.
What do I go against now? Oh, you go against me after life.
I missed my hit. Oof. I gotta actually turn out of combos. I keep just sitting in them.
Dude.
Wait, Woozy, let me 1v1 him. I need to warm back up for life. I don't want to get eliminated. Alright. Okay. Alright. It's time. Who do I go against if I win this? Probably Nezji. Actually, no, it's you next.
Mm.
The winner of us. Winner of us goes against winner of Steam Spy SG. Alright, I'm sitting up. Wait, okay, are we thinking some music?
That's yo, crazy.
I got just the idea, bro.
Call me maybe.
Oh, you already know.
I can hear it right now.
You can hear it?
I do, Anna.
Now we're locked in. We're locked in now. This, but now you're in my way. Nah, we're not singing. I need all. I need full focus. I can't be distracting myself, bro. Wait, where's my fight?
You're scared. Voltage.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, dude, I'm selling so bad.
Yeah. You're having the opposite issue now, by the way. You're not holding W long enough.
Alright, wait, okay. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, bro, I'm actually selling so bad. Alright, now we're turning off the music.
We're playing tag.
I think I'm getting eliminated, to be honest. I'm selling. Oof. Okay. Alright.
Yo, why is Matt no tag? We're playing tag right now.
What the fuck? Wait, no. Fucking
kiting and shovel duels.
Bro, I lag backed into him and I almost like
I saw.
I got fucked up on the reset crazy for it.
Me and Matt are playing tag. This is the funniest thing ever.
It was a bit really only 2 seconds, GG.
Yeah, it wasn't. Yo. Bro, bad line. Chill. I just gotta jump off. Alright, that's 2-2. Okay. See if I can just not get eliminated. Originally back up.
Nice.
Alright, I won. Okay. Not eliminated this one. Who am I? Oh, wait, it's me versus you next, Woozy.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, wait. Alright, between us wins the winner of Sneasler and Nezji. Dude, I'm just gonna get double eliminated by the same guy.
No.
If I go to him. I'm actually gonna get double eliminated by the same guy. Bro, saving. Wheezy's good at melee.
Me and Matt are playing fucking tag. It's looking tough.
You and who?
Matt.
No! Wait your ass. Matt owns you.
Yo.
That's foreshadowing. That's what's gonna happen to you in a 1v1.
No, what is that?
That's foreshadowing.
Yeah.
All right.
Alright.
What the fuck is the point of a shovel tournament?
I don't know, it's just a melee tournament, it's just for fun.
This is wild.
Yeah, this guy's got like the in-depth strats. If I can't beat him, yo, this guy, if I can't beat him, yo, this guy's forfeiting.
You said he's forfeiting, bro. Yeah, I think we have a close fight. I think Batman takes the cake. I don't know how you fight that guy.
Yeah. It's gonna be him or Pezzy, probably.
Nah,
I don't
see, Pezzy,
I don't see anyone beating them.
Can't beat. I don't know who's doing the bad line. Pezzy can win if he's ACing. But his low macro, man. Yeah, why, bro?
Someone may have been wrong team, I don't know.
Uzi's on green, bro. The battle of the two alpha wolves.
The alpha wolves?
Yeah.
Damn, bro.
Let them go first.
Alright, I mean, we kind of just have to go, because if it goes to, like, multiple things, then...
Alright, GG.
Good luck, bruh.
Bro, you're gonna need it. Okay.
Alright, that's 1-0.
Lucky first game,
I think he had the luck.
That's 1-0. Dude, Michal's looking at me funny, bro. I don't trust this guy.
Was Michal in the tournament?
Dude!
Nah.
Yo, I took... No way. Yeah.
Oh my god. CG, oh my god, I'm cooking.
I don't understand this. Are you WTF lapping?
Yeah.
He's...
Hmm.
I'm not gonna tell you what he's doing. Good luck.
Yo, start from mid. Chill. All right. You can't start from fucking my base. That's just not even fair. Go back.
Hey, we're back up.
Okay. You're hit selecting, I just saw. Yep, I cracked the fucking code.
Yo, I got swing delay, by the way. That wasn't even a hit select.
I cracked the code. Chill out.
Yo!
Yeah, bitch. Yo. Bitch. Bitch has a little boy.
Yo. What even happened, bruh? What's your health?
I'm respawning. I jumped off.
Okay.
Little hit selector. You want to hit select? We can hit select. Back up.
Yo, bro, your S holding away from me when I'm running at you.
No, I'm not. You're
right, come closer. All right, we're going.
No, let them fight.
This guy's trying to delay the inevitable. All right, looking. Come fight.
No
GG.
Way.
GG.
Man, it's crazy.
GG.
That's ping. That was all ping, you know it.
I'm the goat. Wait, you have lower ping than me, don't you? You have lower ping than me.
I was 68 right now.
Oh, we have the same thing. I probably have a little higher, though, because I'm streaming.
Yeah, that's good.
Yo, Sabinator is calling you dog shit, bro. What do you think about that?
Dude.
3-1.
Sabinator is literally a cheater. Literally hacking. Like we all know. Yeah, wait, it's 1-5, GG.
Oh, it's 1-5?
Nah, I'm lying.
Alright.
Yo, are we pulling up to the EU Clan Wars?
Oh, I was... I played for JoJo's team earlier.
Oh, I saw that. You're on the goats.
Yeah.
Are you playing again? Or not?
Probably.
The goats.
Oh, wait, am I on this one? No, okay. I get a buy round. Wait, do I get a buy round? BLM... BLM Red Pet.
Who
are they running? Are they running? Oh, okay, they're running it back this one.
He ran for healing, that's why. Yeah, Pezzy's probably. Yeah, assess this guy. Pezzy's definitely cheating. For shizzles.
Oh, nah. Alright, all I gotta do.
Dude, stop farting, yo, I hear that shit.
All I gotta do is beat two more guys, then I have to fight Pezzy. This shit's winnable.
That's my chair creaking, I don't actually know how to get it to creak.
Yeah, it's just you farting, like.
I'm gone.
Yo, not even close. What's up, Dreaming?
Blatant ass, I can. Blatant ass fart, boy.
Hey, whatever helps you sleep at night, my guy.
Oh, it'll help me. It'll help me, alright.
Oh my god, Sneasel had the wall to his back and Nezji still clutched up. That's why he's the GOAT. Wait, I gotta watch. I gotta watch my competition. Alright, Pezzy won.
Pezzy's such a cheater. Oh, jeez Louise, bro.
Wait, Sneezer's coming back. Oh my god, wait, he just got put in the montage.
Yo, Badline, bro. Badline's griefing, bro.
Oh shit, Nezji's up 2-0. Sneezler has to come back.
Holy flawless. You're such a lucky dad.
Yo, this guy's got a sword and he still lost. Oh my god.
You're cheating.
This guy is ass.
It's a wonder you got as far as you did.
Chat, you watching this?
Yo.
Yo, I gotta like, get out of the way. Wait, Sneezer's actually gonna win this one if he doesn't throw.
Wait, Woozy, did you ever hit Prime?
Oh.
I stopped playing.
Mm-mm.
I come back and get it there. I can just get Q Clutch to get all of his friends.
Damn, I'm against Nezji next. Alright, it's me versus Nezji right now.
GG.
Wait, what team am I going? Okay. No, no one else is mining anything.
Oh, my bad, Kai.
Are you selling?
I'm low-key tabbed the heck out. Yo, this coal takes forever.
Yeah, the coal is
slow. I'm surprised nobody takes the builder kit just to mine shit.
People do, I'm just lazy.
Yeah, they do, but yeah. I done all that.
Alright.
Oh, look at Sharkshow, they saved the freaking day.
Yo, I got swing delay.
Ooh, Mr. Gaha.
Nah, that's fucked up. I got swing delay and it got me comboed and I lost it to that. People gotta stay further away from the fight though. Someone like. People get like dangerously close to this shit. They're just walking through us.
Yeah, I hit him before you.
Dude, I fucking suck, bro.
Oh my, anyone.
Wait, no.
Stop! No way.
Ah, bro. People weren't fucking close to that fight, I could've just pushed that shit. Everyone's just sitting right next to the fight. Yo, what the fuck? Nah. That's just fucking stupid, I'm gonna be honest.
That's unfortunate.
I played that like shit, but still. I lost that first one to swing delay. And the second one, I probably could have finished him, but some guy ran near and I didn't want to, like, accidentally hit that guy.
It feels like you're counter-strafing late. So you end up getting comboed because your spacing's off.
I don't even know. Whatever.
Was it Badline Pezzy versus Nesji?
It's Badline versus Nesji. Bro, then I just fucking suck right now. I don't even know what to say. Whatever, it's fine. Honestly, I did not think I was gonna win this. I went in with too much shit that makes it like too much shit that makes this shit weird. Almost back, bro. I gotta think really hard about that one, bro. I forgot the mind shit. Yeah, Oven, I slept 2 hours last night. I don't feel terrible for 2 hours, but it's still 2 hours, no matter what.
You're mining out of your pickaxe, brother.
I don't know. I started mining it, and I was like so far along that like it just would have been slower to swap. it's like 1v1s with shovels, and so you get regen. Yeah, you just 1v1 with shovels, and it's like a best of three. I got top four. Honestly, you know what? Top four, like, with right now, that's alright. I don't mind that. I'd probably do better normally, but that's fine. Are they fighting? Everyone's gotta leave mid. Dude, everyone's just running up in front of the fight. Like, it actually trips me up. Like, I've lost a couple of trades because I end up, like, thinking about it after I start. When I look, when they're near, and it's just. It's already fucking over after that one combo. Guys, it's a 1v1 tournament. What with shovels? Damn, Badline's coming back like crazy.
Azophar's in here. My little bowler.
Damn, Badline lost.
Little gangster.
Nez is, looks like he's jump reducing before, most hits.
Probably.
Yo, Pezzy's not getting SS, right? Heck nah.
I mean, I don't think most people care. If he's acing, he's acing. I don't really give a shit.
No. I mean, someone's messaging me.
Oh.
Some little goob. Some little hacky's hitting noob.
Is someone trying to get him SS'd?
No, well, if he wants some money, he has to.
Damn, Nezzy's up 2-0. Finals might actually just be Nezzy versus Pezzy. Nah, Badline lost. Yeah, nah, it's over. Pezzy versus Nezdy now.
Yo, mine down, bro. Mine down mid. Oh. I've been working on something. Yeah, mine down mid, bro. Come down here, GG.
Yo, what are you doing?
Oh my no God, way, I was trying to sleep.
I'm the king.
Sleep 1v1, sleep 1v1. Oh, you can on this map. Yeah, Ricky. Oh yeah, sleep 1v1, buddy. Yo, come mid, buddy. Don't be scared.
Yeah, Nezzy's good as fuck at melee. I think I maybe could have beat him normally, but like, I don't know. We'll see if this shit gets hosted again, I guess. Yeah, Zekro, same. I block it like every time. I never W-tap, so I'm not very good with it. Alright, that's 1-0. I think Pezzy's just gonna 4-0 it, to be honest.
Looks like it.
Oh shit, wait, he actually might lose this one. Oh shit, he clutched it.
Crazy.
I thought Nuzzy was gonna win that, to be honest.
Yeah, he did a bad jump. Second to last hit.
Yeah.
He was a little late on it, so he got the crit late and died.
Yeah. Pezzy's up a hit. Oh, damn, okay. 2-1.
Yeah, Nezji's
looks like he's letting go W too early on certain trades.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, he holds out pretty quick, so it's fine, but...
Yeah. Yo!
Yo, come in, GG.
Nah, I need to watch this shit. Wait, Pessy's actually down a shit ton. Alright, he's down 3 now? Nah, that's GG. Ooh! Nah, he almost got it back. Wait, that's 2-2. Neshi might actually win this shit.
I mean, jump resetting's gonna... or jump reducing is gonna change depending on what your ping is, realistically.
Someone asking about it? Zekra.
Zekra, yeah. Especially if you're spiking, it's gonna be random.
Wait, I think Pezzy wins this.
What's the score?
It's 3-2 Pezzy now. Pezzy wins one more, it's over. Guys, I'm enjoying watching this shit.
No, I missed Idol 44s for this.
Dude, I missed. Pezzy invited me to play some, what's it called? Apparently, I saw some like Bed Wars 4s with like Dewey and all those kids. It was like a full Pugs party. I'll be honest, I probably would have got shit on because I don't know how to play Bed Wars like that, but. Fun to learn.
Wait, ranked Bed Wars is boring, I feel like. Since I played it, man.
It depends, to be honest.
To be fair, the better the players you fight, the faster paced it is.
Yeah, I guess in the like default queue thing, literally every game is just fucking so long. Because no one can get to bed.
Yeah.
And you don't get stacked at all either, like. Literally just run top bridge and then trade the whole game.
What's the health? Oh, Pezzy's up a hit. Ooh, yeah. Damn, okay, that's GG. Wait, that's it? I think
that's his last. That's it.
Yeah.
I was about to say, I didn't know if he won it or not. Yeah, Nezg kept jumping early.
Yo, QS tier, QS tier.
Oh, wait.
On GG, bruh.
Sorry, jumping late even. So, yeah.
Oh, they want to do another one. Yo!
What up?
Nezzy just started off with a combo, he just jumped in. Oh! Pezzy's up now.
Holy Riz.
I think the ground lost him a single hit, to be fair. In the last one, but yeah. Pezzy was winning by more than just a single hit.
Dude.
Yeah.
The ground did not fuck him there, I'm sorry. Pezzy was just winning that one.
Pretty sure the hit was normal, he was just moving away. He got caught out in a strafe.
Nah, if Pezzy loses to that, like, that's crazy, I'm gonna be honest. Like, if anything, that terrain would have fucked up Pezzy.
Unfortunate.
Nope, he won it anyways, holy shit.
Oh, wait, what? I don't know why Neji tried to stay close in that trade. He wasn't winning that. He went in at a bad angle. That's true.
Right.
In my opinion, Pezzy won that 3 times over, basically.
Damn, that time it took over an hour. Mm-hmm. Didn't even feel like it was that long.
Well, if you remember, it took him like fucking 25 minutes to just set it up.
Yeah, true. Wait, you want to see if we got any bridge people on?
I think I'm gonna hop off. I'll play lethal with a couple people.
Oh shit. Alright, maybe I'll do some force then, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we should start some force.
Alright, have fun, guys.
You know what? Yeah, cool. I'll do force instead.
Alright, take care. Peace.
Alright. Wait, I'm gonna join the VC in there. Yeah, it's all I'm people that know that. Yeah.
Yeah, it was good.
Bro, I sold so bad.
GG. I sold against you so bad, bro.
Yeah.
Lost the 2-0 lead.
I didn't expect to be playing good, but like, I just hate losing, to be honest.
Yeah, you went like crazy there. Oh wait, I suck. But what am I doing?
I wish I could like jump for it. This shit's hard.
The timing's basically the same no matter what your ping is.
Damn, that was a fucking... That was so funny, bro. Michal just trolling and call.
Yeah, bro.
Wait, what type of shit was Michal saying? I'm still live, by the way. Just keep that in mind.
He was just doing the... He was just doing
no, it was just
stuff,
like...
Same shit as yesterday?
He did, yeah.
He was trying to be like to me.
Okay, so we, Yo, GG, life, Teaser. GG. You guys think we should have a draft tourney, like, 4v4v4v4 next weekend? Or, like an 8v8?
I think a draft 4v4.
No, I think 8v8 might be more fun. I don't know.
I mean, we could do an 8v8, but I don't think we're gonna get more than two teams.
Actually, 4v4v4v4 might be more fun. I don't know.
Draft tourney 4v4?
Yeah,
I think that'd be more fun.
What do you guys think, Azel, Nesby?
I'll stream that shit too. I'm trying to start streaming more. I just gotta actually get used to it.
Yeah, that's fire, bro. You should do
You
it.
Wanna do a draft tourney?
Yeah, sure. You wanna schedule? Okay. Actually, I don't know if I can next weekend, actually. I think I've got a Josie tournament next weekend.
Mm. I mean, I'm just gonna do whatever day, whatever day Dubs doesn't release the season on, I'm just gonna do.
Okay.
Maybe probably Friday night. If people are available. I'll make a poll.
Yeah.
This Friday?
Yeah, this Friday.
Bro, I gotta get better at Melee now.
Dude, I lost I was first one out, dude. I lost to Zekra.
Bro! I'm good at Melee. That's like my whole thing. Yeah. I suck at bow.
I definitely could have played better than I did, but I think I still
got to be a little bit better. I lost 2-1 to Pezzy in the winner's bracket, and then I like threw a 2-0 lead. So
Pezzy was feet leading.
I'm on 2 hours sleep right now, but it kind of balances out because I'm on my ADHD meds for once, so like it balances out a bit.
You have ADHD?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No.
I can't try.
How am I supposed to know that?
I'm literally not able to try because when I play, like my brain I can't do anything but autopilot. I don't have the focus. Even if I wanted to.
Dude, should I make like a tourney?
I just get stressed.
Or should I just keep?
I can't focus everyone? Because I just stress out.
Everyone, bro, it's at everyone.
Yeah, I just have the attention span of like a fucking squirrel. It's awful.
Hey, when's a Blitz tourney gonna happen?
I suppose you were pretty cool.
We need a Blitz tournament. Dude, Shar, you should host one of those actually.
There hasn't been a Blitz tournament in so long, but people will join.
Yeah, we'll host.
If there's a Blitz tourney, I wouldn't know.
I think this next weekend, this will be Miniwall.
Alvin is in the wrong guild.
Maybe like the weekend after.
I mean, when there's like a Miniwall season going on, do other tourneys that aren't Miniwalls?
Yeah, there's no Miniwalls like ranked right now, so.
Yeah.
The shovel was fun though.
We could get like a crazy Blitz one going though. I could try to get a bunch of the Echoes kids to play.
Should we do like a 16 player game draft tourney or like a 4v4 4v4?
I think 4v4 4v4. I think that shit's, I don't know, I like that shit more to be honest.
What do you
After getting 12v4 it, I don't want to do that again.
Yeah.
You're on 5v5.
Well, if they're all good people, bro.
Yeah, it might be better, I don't know.
Better if they're all
I'm about to get shit on by Jeft.
What do you think,
I'm about to go farm Moonwalk Brazier.
Yeah, damage. 4v4s.
That's better, you think?
What, 4 teams of 4s?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, 4 teams of 4 in draft, or just 4v4.
Rank all stars. Public style, or like a ranked?
Yeah, Wiz is just rotting me off right now.
I don't know about public style. Even if the players are better, there's definitely gonna still be more buy-in.
And also, if a team gets ahead, they're gonna get targeted really hard. Like, if they have, like, 2 wins and no one else has any wins.
Not just that, but people have common sense. They're gonna target the better team to win.
Yeah.
I mean, I think everyone has plus-plus, if we all know.
Damn, get on his ass, Sarpa. But you're not all Nick, it's not gonna work.
You don't Nick, you still have to choose teams.
Yeah, like, I mean, they're gonna know who's on whose team if it's a draft tournament, like.
Well, I mean, maybe, like, I could DM everyone when it's
private draft tournament.
Secret. Not everyone's gonna have plus.
Silent auction draft tournament.
I mean, if everyone has plus, then I can, like.
I'm the big Lizzie plus.
Just get on Kefa.
Heck nah! I don't even know Kefa, but that's literally someone's main account. Like, that's his own person. I'm not getting on Kefa's account. Like, he's too cool.
Oh, okay.
Yumi has the best awareness.
Dude, Yumi was going for my guy for like 15 seconds there.
I was just sitting there in the back. Whoa! Chill out, bro.
Put down the scrim. Do anything.
Did Pessy cheat or was he legit?
He
was auto clicking.
I'm waiting for you, Richie.
Make this announcement real quick.
He might have been auto clicking, but like, whatever.
Yeah, he was, but who cares?
You didn't want to guess us, so.
I don't really care.
He didn't take the money.
I mean, he didn't get the money, so like whatever.
Yeah.
I mean, he stole money, but like Nessie, I guess.
I'm only gonna ask because Char's like a hater, so I really blame Char for that one.
What do you mean?
There's no proof because
realistically, I should have done
You should get it the second.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. Realistically, it should have been a normal best of 7. It shouldn't have been multiple best of 7 that Nezhi won. Like, that was kind of dumb.
Yeah.
I wasn't really thinking when I answered that, but I already said it, so I couldn't take it back.
Did Nezhi win, like, the first best of 7?
No. Got that ahead.
No, he didn't, but it, like...
That's nuts.
I don't know. That would have been...
My team did really bad.
I did 60.
Izzy, bro. Izzy's crazy, bro. I couldn't even...
Honora, we got a full party right now. Yeah, cold. Ray got off. I'm not gonna do bridge. I'll see if I can get him to do something tomorrow.
I think that's. Okay, you guys wanna play scrims?
Me and Woozy are both in a 4v4 UHC party right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna join up Jenny.
I just dropped 60 on Jaft. Oh, wait, shit, they left. Alright, I'm gonna join the VC with them.
Hey, Muffins, let's duel.
Should I? Bro, dueling takes
hey,
so much
Muffins,
work.
Hey, Muffins, don't duel him. Don't duel him.
Yo, Wizzy, let's go to Hidden. Let's just chill in here, bro. I need someone to chill in VC with when I'm streaming, but like, also I'm not trying to chill in VC with that many people.
Yeah. With the gang.
Dude, like... All it takes is one guy to be weird.
Big draft. What the hell, GG? I thought you were gonna hit him. You just turned around.
Yeah, I had to turn for a Yumi.
No, you didn't, bro. I was just holding block. I was waiting for you to freaking dookie on him.
Gapping?
I'm gapping. Outplay, holy outplay. I'm gapping. Turn, turn, go main, go main, go main, go main.
Alright.
Yeah, no, start the zinc. Okay, W team.
Okay.
I'm left, but...
I got sucking on fucking water because it didn't pick up.
Jeff on... Jeff, Jeff just ate his last head. He's on three. Boom, 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 bo Jeff, bo Jeff. He has a gap off. I'm doing mid again. Yeah, nice. Good turn.
He SL'd back. I deserve that.
Watch out behind you. Oh, no, snap.
Careful snap. Jaft is on one. Oh wait, one of our teammates died. Oh shit.
Oh, I need help, I'm stuck in border.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
I'm dead to Sarpa, I'm stuck in border, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting harassed. That was just fucked up.
Well, we didn't lose by that much.
Yeah, I had heals left.
Oh, yeah, we won then. Just got in border, fortunate. I was out for like so long.
Oh,
only
okay.
49.
No, I only had one gap left in mind. I thought I had two or three. I did all right. I did 40 with one. I forgot we're doing this with P private. Oh shit, we're on opposite teams. Dude.
Oh my god, Jaft. Such a good. Dude, Jaft is the king of this 80 rod and spamming.
Dude, I'm getting lob at every trade. This is bad.
Oh my god, it's quick Jaft. W head Jaft. Straight into Sarpa. Oh my god, what a dummy bet. Okay.
Alright. Yo, what? Okay.
What the fuck? Yo! Yo, team chill! Holy boost. Yo. Who is that? Snapex is 500 miles away. He runs so far when he heals, bro.
Dude. Dude, I can't
leave.
Dude, I'm getting lava at every trade. I keep lag backing too. It's just getting annoying.
Okay, cool.
I was going crazy before I died too. This is gonna be like a 30 with 5 left. Yeah, 25 with 5 left. See, that guy, like, people like that, that's why I'm not in the public VCs for this shit. Where is everyone? Dude, Snap, like, Snap loves me. Like, I'm convinced, bro. He...
Yeah.
Bro, everyone's just fucking sitting back. Nah, Jeff, you're weird for that.
I'm picking your team. Dude, what is this lag back? Yo, I've held two for so long. Yo, how are we not dropping or anything?
They're all trying to kill me, but they're failing.
I've already held two of you guys. Yeah, like, why are we all playing in that corner? Are we dumb?
Okay.
Right. Don't worry, guys. Okay. I'll win by myself. Don't worry.
Yeah, I don't... Okay.
I should just hit, like, 65. Oh!
No way 58. I only hit 35 there. I was actually, like, I felt like I was doing good that one.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, surely my team doesn't all...
Hello.
I'll go over there when there's not people over there.
He's doing behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Is that okay? Yumi's so funny. Yumi gets tunnel vision really bad. Like, she will not, like, in a 2v2, she will only hit one person type of tunnel vision.
Alright, who left Sarpa? Oh, wow, that's a mistake. Okay. Dude, I'm fucking okay.
I'm not with you.
My god, bro.
Watch out, either city or left, they could pinch you. Never mind, they're not, they're down.
Dude, who bows me there, like?
Sarpa's low. I'm low. I played this really well.
Played it alright. Okay.
Wait, yeah, don't lose, bro. Oh,
we're,
chill
not
out.
We're not losing, they're all one.
Cool, I'm one.
Look, yo, Maxi's on 24.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I did 52. Yeah, well, that's
with
a div.
Three. You said what?
Divs are in LA in the chat.
Oh, yo, Dizzer has not heard me in a while, I bet.
Oh, Dizzer, how you doing, man?
The Big D, that's what they call him.
The Big D?
Yeah, we're in the street.
We're in the street? You want to personally back that up?
Yeah, no, that's just a great man.
Yeah, what's up, Hosted? Wait, Hosted, you the one from Bridge? Nah, he's at, we're four now. I'll invite you if we go. I can't speak.
Oh, wait, we just got spot. What are you said?
Yo, how you been, man? Wait, what happened?
No way, Ryder.
Yo, I'm lost.
He's a bullet,
yo, where? Wait, who is the looks maxing person, by the way?
That's Carfy, pretty sure.
Oh, that's Carfy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been alright too, man. I've still been. I mean, I'm still playing Minecraft, but not as much as before. You been playing Minecraft at all recently? I just started getting on Bridge Scrims a couple of times recently just to see who is on. I've been seeing some old people back on. Pavkin's been back. I think my delay is kind of bad, to be honest.
Yeah, is it? Dry.
Yeah.
I I don't know how to fix that on YouTube. I think it's just YouTube, like, delayed it, like, got him out.
Oh, dude, I'm getting fucked up by the lavas right now.
Dude, me too. Yo, leave, just leave, go right. It's you and me, she's clueless. Let's get crazy hits, I'm coming back.
Wait, I'm ass.
It's fine. Look, you're goated, you just got so much hits, you see that? I saw ladies are like crazy. I'm water PP, dead. Oh, my dad's calling me. Yeah! I'm out of my dad's on.
You good?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Oh, the water pressure is like, yeah. We had a like water heater today. We're testing it.
Oh, this is I thought this was a 3v2. Someone just wasn't going in at all.
They keep pushing jabs into the wall right now. Just out-lobbing Jaft, and he just block-hitted me perfectly. He's up now. Dude, that's so annoying.
Bro, Sarpa genuinely doesn't go in. He's just sitting behind me in a 2v2, just watching it.
I'm losing the Jaft in the corner.
Wait, I got you. Give me 2 seconds.
Dude, how did he know? Carfy's one. Carfy's one. Carfy's still one. Hit Carfy. Nice. I'm one. Let me bow. I have arrows. They win if I bow. There's another demo. Carfy did it. Yeah, we won.
I can reach out now. Hosted, you still talk to bridge players at all? I haven't talked to any in forever. Only just only a couple from right before I quit. And yes, it's an idol. Isa said he dropped two heads.
He's a tight there.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, that's fair. I don't know. My mindset at this point is just like, if I got the free time and I'm bored, like, may as well. I still find it fun. I fucking hate bridge, though. That shit didn't change after I quit. I thought I was gonna, like it when I moved to the US, but I realized I just hate the game mode. It's whatever, though.
This ping. Oh my goodness, snapax. Oh my goodness, snapax. Oh my goodness.
Yo, snapax, I just going your montage?
Yeah. No, because I'm losing the overall PvP, because he's just my ping is so bad right now. I'm not letting any rods. I have 90 ping. He's winning like crazy against me. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna drop to I'm dropped. I'm dropped in the 1v1 to Snapax. Dude, like, where are my rods, bro? I'm just lagging in and out. It's coasting me so hard.
Dude, no one's ever covering the open guy. They're going to crit out the guy I'm always on.
Hell yeah, bro. That's how you play this shit.
That's not how you play this shit. That's how you lose.
Think, buddy. Okay, Snap Hex is out. And well, you can bow to death.
Yeah, he's just ass holding and full bowing.
Jassy's on half a heart. Nice.
Alright, GG. I did 60. Hosted, you been playing any new games now? Sorry, I am American, what do you mean? I lived in Dubai for a while though, but I moved back to the US recently, like a couple years back. Alright, see you, man. Wait, if we can get two more. Wait, Woozy.
Yeah?
Do they know how to do that, like, 5v5 shit consistently?
Yeah, just get 11 and then one person spectates. No, only. The thing is that I think it's, like, only two people can spectate. Like, there's only slots or two or whatever. I don't know what it was. Pretty sure. That's how we did it. Karsh isn't even here anyway, though.
Oh my god. Dude, this shit is so bad. Snap is in love with his lava right now.
Look at Jaft. Oh, it's Sarpa, never mind.
Jason, yeah.
Dude, Sarpa really is just get it. Watch out, GD, to your right. To your right. My goodness, did you got her? Where are we cooking? Oh my cook. We head on Snap, little side hit. Oh yeah, boost me into him, Sarpa.
Bro, I've been...
Bye bye, Snap Hacks. Bow him one time. Oh, yo. Oh. Let him go, bro. Let him go, bro. Let him go, bro. Oh. Yo, let him go. That was messed up, GG. That was messed up.
Sucks, man.
No, that was messed up, bro.
Dude, I'm like becoming a fucking villain after fighting Snap Hacks, bro. He's lobbing me like every trade, every single game we played so far.
Yeah.
I hit a rod crit, he lavas me. I hit another rod crit, he lavas me. It's just like a cycle.
Sarpa's cheesing.
Nah, you are not getting cooked by Sarpa. Oh. Damn! I did 50 with 2 left.
Pretty close.
Dude, fucking snap hacks actually got fucked up. Oh my god.
Thirty-three with seven. It's pretty good. Not complaining. Chronic Rock League, bro.
Hey, who else am I inviting? Alright. Nah, they're probably playing some right now. I know this guy's always down to join.
That's crazy. Fucking nuclear, what?
How did the 5v5 go when you guys ran it before?
Okay. It's a lot of, pretty confusing.
Nah, so there's a bug where you can get 5v5s.
Do not get wide open. See you drop. Like, if whole team focuses you, you actually can't get out. Like, you used to be able to, like, actually, like, run away, and there you actually just need to, like, water yourself, and then hold block it and chug gaps.
Yo, he's that weird for that. He's disrespecting the 1v1.
Yo! I was put on my skin, like, he's weird. Look at A-Muffin's skin. Turn around, look at your teammate's skin, A-Muffin, sir. What is he doing? Look at A-Muffin's skin, GG. Do you see this kid?
Dude, what is it?
Mine!
Oh.
Heck nah, that's trademark, bruh.
I thought you were going back to your old skin, to be honest.
Nah, this is sticking through December, bro. This is not a Christmas time only. Despite popular belief. Oh yeah, A-Muffin's still the king of S holding. Not even comp.
Yo!
I know he had all three heads.
Wait, this guy's actually just going for me.
It's so easy to drop in 5v5s, brother.
Yo, damn! And you just appeared behind me. Has Aiden been in here? I didn't even realize he was in here.
No, I just joined.
Okay.
We're doing the 5v5. We need one to join and go spectator.
Oh my god, wait, Muffins, you suck. Wait, Muffins, your ass. Alright, we gotta fill. Now I'm excited to see how this shit plays out. I haven't played 5v5s in forever. How much longer do you think I should go for on stream?
I don't know. Yeah, actually, I have no idea. Ydub can spec if he would like to.
Oh.
Come on, guy. Just kidding normally. Okay.
Wait, do I just queue?
Yeah, just queue.
Okay. So when one person picks spec.
Nah, everyone needs to go. People need to go to the spec.
Do you need four on spec?
Yeah, just so it starts, and then I'm pretty sure you can just leave.
Oh, wait, okay. I got you. Okay. You just get the timer to start.
Oh no, was it the hoof? Some good player.
Wait, it's actually...
Wait. Okay, wait, you have to time it.
Okay.
Look at this A Muffins guy.
So could you do 6v6 with this then?
I guess maybe. No way, bro! Aim left so early.
Aw, fuck. So okay, so you have to do it right as it happens.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why they don't just allow you to do custom team size, to be honest, like...
Wait, did we do it with 12?
I don't know.
Oh, we definitely did it with 12.
Let's just see.
Watch his clutch. What is he in airplane clutch? What? The team's full! Oh no, we did it perfectly. We did it perfectly.
Okay.
I have ping. Oh, Jaff might be speaking facts. Oh yeah, 4L4 spectators. And then do what, bro?
I mean, it's not gonna matter though if the things are full.
What do we do?
Nah, it doesn't work.
It did not work, bruh.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end stream then. I need to go do some shit with Oreo and make some dinner. So, yeah.
Alright, bye, GG.
Yeah, alright. One sec. Alright, thanks y'all for watching. I'll try streaming again tomorrow. I'll try. Bro. They got a screenshot of this shit to work. So, I don't know. It's whatever. I'm gonna get off. Thank you all for watching.